Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today I'm going to talk about the integration of new Google's API with the Tubetraffic. In this video, I'm going to focus just on the API integration part, and I'm assuming you have already got this wonderful software installed and license registered on your PC. However, right here at the start and end of this video, you will see the info about the Tubetraffic software itself. So this should be the screen that is nagging you to fill in these three app details. It's a one-time process to get the backend integration done. So let's see how to get these three values, and what you can do is click on this hyperlink at the bottom and you will be taken to this website directly, or you can put it manually on your browser and just log in with your Gmail account. And when you do, you will see these options, credentials, and that's where we have to go and click on API key. That's the third parameter that we need. So you can just click on copy here and you'll be able to copy the API key that was created just now. And for the other two parameters, we need to go to create credentials and click on OAuth client ID. If you're doing it for the very first time, in that case, you may have to go to the OAuth consent screen and specify public and then give it the name of your software, the app, and just click on save over there. This is all one time process. Once you do, you will be able to create your OAuth client ID. You will have to select on other and you can give it Tubetraffic app as the client ID and click on create. And this is where you will get your client ID and your client secret. You have to copy both of them and put it in your software and you're ready to go. So what are you waiting for? Here's all the info that you need to turbocharge your YouTube channel by adding the power of automation to your YouTube marketing using Tubetraffic. And our YouTube channel even has the tutorial videos on the Tubetraffic software itself.